Holy Land, and I can't not think all the time about his father, Dr. Summerall, whom I adore and love very much. And I think he liked me too. Yeah, he even mentioned it once to me. I want to say, you know, Pete, and you know this, and you're not, I don't look at you as a client. You're really a very, very good friend. You're not an easy client, by the way. I don't know if you know this, but...
I heard that point.
Because I hear sometimes in dollars, how is he? Is he okay? Was he in a good mood? Was he upset? Is everything waiting? So first of all, I want to thank you for friendship more than anything. And of course, as an Israeli, as a Jerusalemite, bringing tours to Israel. You know how important this is for the state of Israel. Not only from the economical side of it, but you know, to be Americans mainly, to get to know them, and for the Americans to get to know the Israelis.
And Filipinos.
And Filipinos too. Yeah. We got you a FA. What's the word in English for this?
Mezuzah.
No, not the mezuzah. Wait, there's two things.
An Emmy Award. An Emmy Award.
First of all, this is a certificate for from the government to husband.
Okay.
Okay. The what? It's an original certificate, right? And I probably bought you a mezuzah. I don't know which. And maybe, you know, I thought of making notes of what I was giving so I don't repeat it. You know, I'm talking about doing that. Yeah. I'm sorry it happened. But this is a special mezuzah made by a very famous artist. And I want you to put it on the door, the entrance of either your office or your home. Okay? Because the mezuzah is
in the office. I have mezuzahs on my home.
Great, so put that there. Give me a hug. Give me a hug.
Yeah!
Nice, thank you very much. Sure. Yeah.